Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you popped into my salon. I'm Chaz D.
Chaz D.
You probably recognize me from my billboards all over Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
To be honest, I'm kind of uncomfortable with the attention. Plus, I think that picture of me is hideous. But that's a different story for a different chair. Let's talk about my salon. At Chaz Dean, I cut hair out of my home in the hills. I want you to experience intimacy.
Intimacy.
Relax in my charming bungalow, covered in bamboo and filled with the scent of lavender. You can even play with my dog, Coconut Head.
Coconut Head.
I dare you to leave your tired, boring, impersonal salon and join me at my charming oasis, Chaz Dean. Oh, I didn't realize you popped into my salon. I'm Chaz Dean.
Chaz Dean.
Sit in a wicker chair and sip Canada tea as I give you a delicious scalp massage.
Scalp massage.
And while that's happening, I'll be under my covers making a gratitude list. Has anyone seen my dog, Coconut Head?
Coconut Head.
Oh, hi. I didn't realize you popped into my salon. I'm Chaz Dean.
Chaz Dean.
Come to Chaz Dean, and it's kind of like you're hanging out at a friend's house. While you're receiving your blow dry, I'll curl up on the couch and Google myself. How come all my haters say I look like a small town lesbian?
Small town lesbian.
And while you're receiving a pedicure, we can brainstorm ways for me to get more attention on Facebook. Should I tell the world I'm moving to New York?
The Big Apple.
I dated a guy who stole $70,000 from me, and I pretended like it was all cool.
You don't love yourself.
So come on over and fuck me. I mean, visit me. Chaz D.
Chaz D.